finally got my hands on a PS5 digital version. I'm so excited, so happy. Okay, normally I would do an unboxing for you guys, but honestly, I think you guys need quite a bit of PS5 unboxing videos, so you kind of get the idea. But this is a PS5 digital version, and oh my goodness, it's a recent time. So here it is in all its glory. Back here you got your HDMI cables, HDMI there, USB, internet, power, and on the bottom, see that little lab at the bottom. Boy, this thing is heavy. And of course your PlayStation logo. And it stands like this. Stands up like that. For now, I'll lay it down. And then here is your just your regular everyday plug. This is the accessory box. I do have a PlayStation box here. You guys can see. This is the box. And then obviously you guys have seen the covers and whatnot. You guys know what it looks like. But this is the PlayStation 5 digital version. I love the controllers. Look at how detailed this is. All brand new. Even the controllers got a bit of weight to it. Wow, this is really nice. Very nice. Yeah, I think this is heavier than... Hold on, let me get my PS4 controller. Okay. That's the PS4 controller. Here is... Hold on, let's do a side-by-side comparison. PS4. PS5. Try to get this in shot here. That's the PS4. Actually, you know what? My crew. This is bigger here. You can see. Yeah, this is actually bigger, so this is smaller. That is smaller there. The home button is actually bigger. Yeah, the home button's bigger, that's for sure. We'll get this out of here. That's the PS4. Now, I skipped the gym. I never got the Sony PS3. I have the Sony PlayStation 1, 2, 4, and now 5. And I never got the 3, which I should have. Because of PlayStation Home, I heard it was so much fun. So, here's another thing that it comes with. You get in here. What do we got here? I think this is the stand, if I'm not mistaken. Yep. And it is the PlayStation stand for it. That is really nice. I already showed you that. They do give you a HDMI cable, which is great. I really like that. And it's a heavy duty one too. You can tell this is really heavy duty. This whole thick the cable is. It's not gold plated, but still, the cable is really thick, so that's really good. And then of course, your manual. Yeah, they give you one English and one French. But that is all that comes in the box of the only PlayStation 5 digital version. Now, how I got one, I went through a thing. I'm in Canada, Ontario. I went through Kijiji, Ontario. And that's how I managed to get one. I met the person, and so forth and so on. And now I have this. You can order them through whatever else, if you're lucky enough to get them. But yeah, if you have any comments or questions about the PS5 digital version, leave a comment down below. I'm new to this, so it's gonna take me some time to get used to it all and whatnot. But yes, I'm excited. PS5 digital version. Finally got my hands on it. Amazing. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Peace out.